salt, sugar, and 1 gram of cocaine. These were the secret ingredients that Professor X put into his pot of stuff, and he created the Crack Girls.
Oh, wow. Do they fight crime?
Nope. Not at all. In fact, just now, they've robbed and killed Professor X.
And the credits just fucking screamed by, and there was like 12,000 people that worked on it.